introduce our first performer, Wyndreth, Bardic's daughter, singing Mortar's Widow's Lament, a fragment of the longer ballad, where a lady dresses as a man, becomes servant, and eventually marries a king. The intro of the poem by Wyndreth herself.
In my heart have I woven wet red weeds, bone-beamed, skull-strung, weighted with foe famine's fixed fates. Gnashing teeth, gnawed I splintered shield edge, beat with bright blade my bare bloody breast. Wailed I woe songs while warlords weeping wound dew wavered, went with swan-clad shield maids. Watched I wave steeds wend the whale wave, burning bright as Balder. Each Einarjar ascending this woman witnessed. And in my heart have I named you Northmen. My bold brothers, you smiling swains, ruthless and red as my own blood. My love, he builded me a bonny bower and clad it all with lily flower, a broader bower, yet ne'er did see than my true love he built for me. There, I'm gonna put that up a notch. There came a man by middle day. He spied his sport and he went away. He brought the king that very night, who broke my bower and slew my knight. He slew my knight. Dead meat said dear, he slew my knight, and he pined his gear. The servants all for life did flee, and they left me in extremity. I taked him up upon my back, and times I gave. And times I sat, I dig the grave and I laid him in, and I heaped him with the sod said green. Oh, thinking not that my heart was sad when I laid the dirt on his yellow hair. Oh, think ye not that my heart was wae when I turned it about away to gay. Oh, no living man I will love again. Oh, since that my heart true love was slain. With a lock of his yellow hair I have chained my heart forever.